In our last video, we talked about how to clean up a mocap animation in Blender, but we didn't get into how to do such edit for facial expressions. So in this video, we're going to dive into that. Here are the shape keys, and they were all built in Character Creator 4. And here is the baked keys in the timeline, but we can't edit it. Now let's find NLA and set up our ground for editing or adding some facial expressions on this character. But before we do, please kindly like and subscribe to our channel to support us. We would gladly love that. Thank you. Here we go. Let's set up NLA like we did in our previous video where we worked on the bones, which you can find in the description below. Since the body of the character is where the shape keys are, we expand it and click on that small box. Now let's start. First, let's make her smile. Well, because it's important to smile, right? Next, we key in the first frame while the activated auto key will handle the rest of the keying as we adjust things. It starts from here, and then she starts to smile at the end here. Maybe we open the mouth a little bit and see how that goes. Well, I think it's good like this. I will take it. Now let's put in an eye blink. Yeah, that's perfect. So, you can continue tweaking and adding expressions as you see fit, what you can do here is just limitless. But this is where I stop for now. And if you're more interested in doing this kind of animation editing in Unreal Engine, especially for filmmaking, I will upload a video on that. Kindly follow us for more coming your way. Until I come again, keep nurturing in 3D.